Right. You get a shiver in the dark, it's raining in the park, but meantime, south of the river you stop and you hold everything. A band is blowing Dixie, double four time. You feel alright when you hear the music ring. Well, you step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Coming in out of the rain to hear the jazz go down. Competition in other places, but the horns that blow in that sound, way on down south, way on down south, London time. Guitar George, he knows all the chords, but it's strictly rhythm, he doesn't want to make it cry or sing. He says an old guitar is all he can afford. When he gets up under the lights, he can play his thing. And Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing alright. He can play the honky-tonk like anything, saving it up for Friday night with the Sultans, with the Sultans of Swing. In the corner, they're drunk and dressed in their best round braggies and their platform soles. They don't give a damn about any trumpet playing band. It ain't what they call rock and roll. Yeah, the Sultans, yeah, the Sultans play Creole. To the microphone and says at last as the time bell rings, good night, now it's time to go home. And he makes it fast with one more thing. We are the Sultans, we are the Sultans of Swing. We'll be right back.
Hoffer, virtuoso guitar player.